Ready? 1, 2, 3. Welcome back to Godhand.
We're on stage 4, I think.
Why is it that every woman I know is trying to make me her pet?
Isn't it because you're a little puppy? You know I like dogs.
I gotta go.
That's perfect. Since you're going out, I'd like you to destroy this mobile fort for me.
Hey, now. You should do your own dirty work.
I checked it out. They're using the fort to dig up some sort of evil.
The fuck?
Checked it out.
She just pulled up her pussy.
Do me a favor. Stay here and be a good girl. What?
I knew you cared about me.
You're crazy.
Their child would be the worst.
Oh, God.
Are you imagining them having a child?
Yeah.
Their child would be the absolute fucking worst.
Imagining their child meeting our child.
And then their child.
So anyway, yeah, it's a giant enemy crab.
Do you attack its weak point for massive damage?
No, it's no. too fucking big.
Have the background music of the Wiki Wild Wild West.
No, I don't think we do it.
Look.
Won't we just get copyright struck? I don't know.
I'll make it out of kazoos.
Will Smith, please love me.
Will Smith senpai, notice us.
Willie Smith.
Anyway, what was...
I want Jaden Smith to notice me. Fuck that shit.
Let's see.
So he can give you a giant tumbler.
Great weather.
Yeah.
Oh no. She got attacked.
Olivia go around. Zing bird.
And that's
status.
And that's everything. And that's everything she was doing during mission 3.
I was just about to ask that, actually.
Yeah.
It's almost like Aaron knew.
Aaron knew my mind. Aaron, what about you do right now?
Pussy.
Yeah, she's got it. I mean, well, it was taco, but that's technically also a pussy.
That's not tacos you're thinking of.
Does it look like a taco?
Does it?
I just wanted to get
it. It smells like fish tacos.
No. Whoa. You need to wash. How many pussies have you smelled in your lifetime?
Enough. I get it.
Girls are really comfortable around
here. Which is terrifying, because, you know, you're trying to sleep with most of them.
No, we've seen them.
Oh no.
Standard,
she's a Chad.
She's a Stacy Chad.
No. Stacy's Chad is down coming.
I'm gonna sit there.
Give me your fishnets.
Calm down.
Hey, girls with fishnets is like a miracle. Fishnets, yoga pants, and...
Nikki, take note.
What?
I'm wearing an attack that right now.
What? Tell me I'm wrong, Aaron.
I'm not going to say anything. Let's not start this conversation, because I won't shut the fuck up.
Yoga pants and stockings are some of the best things I've ever made.
Garters.
Garters are great, too.
I didn't touch you with
guts for garters.
Fuck you. Please get hit.
No, I remember what tattoo you went to garden with the Smith & Wesson, right?
Nice.
The Colt, whatever. Smith & Wesson still? Yeah.
Yeah, Smith & Wesson Colt X.
Is it?
Something.
Colts.
No, I got it back. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Colts, it's on the.
So fucking
I'm
mixed up.
I'm certain that Smith & Wesson and Colts are two different things.
They are. They totally are.
And
I'm
Smith
so sorry.
Wesson's
no.
Came way after Colts.
Holy fuck.
Smith and Wesson Colt 45 coming up.
I'm pretty sure they're two separate.
It smells like a litter box.
Anyway, I don't have to actually fight these people. I can just run right to the exit.
Yeah, but why the fuck wouldn't you want to kill them?
I want money.
Yeah, but say, don't you get money for it? So it's not a good idea.
Exactly. On the other hand, they're kind of annoying.
I like how she's designed, though. That's pretty cool.
Yeah?
Yeah, this area is pretty cool.
I like everything except that her angry tag.
Bandana.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, let's get the fuck out of
here. Feels like blue short hair would be cool.
Yeah, that's different.
Is that already a level?
That's a level in a stage, yes.
Oh, shit.
This stage is weird.
This stage sucks ass, but at least it's not at the fucking carnival. Hey. Eight robots, they have absolutely nothing different except maybe they can kind of sort of help about health.
Wait, I thought you said the bum zappers larger.
No.
Game changer.
There is a bug zapper in here. Something.
I love it.
Anyway, let's see here.
Bring it on. The fucking bot hand.
What is with that dude fucking floating in the jar?
Hey, don't worry about him.
I have to leave before he actually dies because his health is taken down.
Oh, you can't.
You can't actually.
Oh, yeah, that guy. And all the other guys too.
You can't actually save them, so don't dawdle in this room.
Basically, just kill.
Man, I really don't have the patience for that. I really don't. Shannon just completely fucked everything.
Oh my god.
I forgot how mad Shannon makes you.
You're like a guy who can't get off his ex.
Yeah, except the ex is evil and also a cunt.
I actually like my exes.
So, any type of ex?
I also like my exes.
I got one ex I like. One ex I like. Yes, Nikki, I'm breaking up with you.
Oh,
sorry, I broke up with you before you came with me, so I'm fine with that.
Okay, that guy's gone.
We are robots.
Gosh, damn. Shit, it begins.
Fuck
you.
That dude just teleported into death.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oops.
Do it again.
Wow. Thanks, Chris.
Oh, fuck.
Anyway, yeah, they have an actual health meter, so... yeah, I have to leave.
Once they're like this, there's nothing you can do.
So I'm probably fucked on the next stage, but I really don't give a shit. Please stop that.
So why don't you want to stay too long?
Because if civilians die, you get...
money.
Yeah.
Oh,
so if he dies in that tub, he loses money. It's probably a glitch. They probably didn't intend for that, but...
no, they probably did. This is Clover.
Anyway. This is a really easy stage. If you die in the stage... well, I mean, if you let the civilian die, you're an idiot. Literally all you have to do is just that, because they all have intentionally lowered health.
Like, that could die in one hit?
Yeah.
Will she pick up the money for you?
No.
You have to go get that later?
Yeah. It's not a big deal.
Damn it, Ashley!
I guess don't hit them, because...
you'll kill them?
Well, yeah, but, like, don't hit them with the box, because sometimes if you get it too close, they will take damage, and I guess that's marginally less time. Oh, no. They're not in a real threat here. I think this is the last one.
This room's pretty fun.
Yeah, it's actually pretty good, because there's a bunch of good things I want to pick up.
What is it about the women all in this game goodies. Have to have the skimpy-ass clothing?
All women need that.
That's true, but...
anyway.
Okay, if you were a woman fighter, wouldn't you wear, like, skimpy clothing to distract your fucking fighter to, like, the guy you're gonna...
I'd wear something kind of skimpy just so that I have more...
that's
women.
What I'm saying.
I don't
want to
kill
more
her.
More, like, mobility than...
nice.
Thank you.
Oh, it's because I clocked her once.
She's ugly as shit, though.
Oh, I guess you did accidentally hit her. Whoops.
With the god hand, too.
Yeah, if I'd let her just run up to me, she would have refilled my god hand meter.
Well.
Would she want to do flash your tits?
No, just kiss you.
Oh, okay.
On the cheek.
Is there another chance for a kiss on the cheek in this game? Or?
If I can somehow kill myself, which I can't because there is no seppuku.
Oh, so this is the only shot?
Yeah.
Like a kiss?
Yeah, it doesn't fucking matter. I don't give a fuck. Moving on. Seriously, we want the...
she's
oh, god damn it.
Oh god, Aaron's already getting...
flashbacks.
Just give me a moment. I'm looking at something. You'll do.
That'll also do.
Is this a boss fight?
Yes.
That's why there's a bunch of stuff to break.
You're staying. Alright, whatever. Let's roll with it.
Alright, what... this problem.
Hold it! She's
talking. Oh, god damn it!
Give up the god hand.
Only thing I'm giving up is an ass kicking.
But we want the arm!
Okay, that made me laugh.
What's with Bane and Riddler?
They're stupid. That's what's up with them.
Oh, so you got. Oh, fuck that.
This guy needs to die first.
Yeah, he's the annoying one. He's really the
annoying
one to take out.
Good bitch. Well, thanks, I guess.
Oh, fuck, you fight all three of them at once?
Yes.
If you get too close to...
Oh, fuck that, that's ridiculous.
This is honestly why you didn't eat banana earlier.
Do you fucking mind? Thanks.
Damn.
Alright.
Well,
I mean, at least you start a level lower. Two levels lower. Yeah. Sorry, you were at level die when you went in there.
Yeah. Is level die good or
bad?
It's bad for.
This doesn't count.
Jesus fucking Christ. Great. Fox!
This game does that sometimes. Oh, I know what game would be really fun for us to do. Co-op Obscure 2.
Yo, yeah, I do that.
I was watching my brother and John do it earlier today, and they were getting so mad at each other. It was great.
Because, like, one character would fuck that entire thing.
No, more like... Because of the camera angles.
Yeah, that's it. But like if one character has the item key and they die, you're stuck.
No, you game over if somebody dies in co-op.
It's Obscure. Obscure 1?
Obscure 2.
Oh, there's no Obscure 1.
Does 1 have co-op?
Yeah.
Oh, then I guess we can do both. Be a nice duality.
I played Obscure with R, and it was one of the one games that was actually fun playing with him.
I'll say this.
Who's that guy?
R
bad
is guy
piece of shit.
The guy who's doing a lot of games for me.
Like which?
Tails. The Tails series I can never go back and play.
That's actually a blessing in disguise.
Crash Bandicoot.
Anyone else?
No, I'm trying to remember it all. No, we used to play Halo. That was fun. There's not a lot I can really say. Ruined Surge Cerberus, wasn't it?
That's easy to ruin, though.
I like Vincent Valentine, though. My favorite character.
Same, but at the same time, when one of my friends pointed out a bunch of stuff that was very noticeable in the final level when we knew about it,
like what?
The fact that you couldn't actually fly, the lock-on sucks because of that level, and some other shit. I can't remember all of it because this happened in like 7th grade.
So you know why the lock-on sucks dick?
Why?
Because it's, you get the new gun. It doesn't keep your old gun stats, it's like entirely new.
Oh no, I meant in the final level.
Yeah, the one where you turn into chaos?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a different gun altogether. You have to adjust it.
Yeah, fuck this.
It's fucking weird.
Normal for me.
Hey, I'm almost dead.
Well, I didn't do the lock on a lot. That was free aim.
The screen is flashing red.
Yeah.
No health.
It's one of the few things.
Do you have worse eyes than I do?
Stop being a dick, Nikki.
No, I'm just saying, I literally couldn't tell.
Look with your special eyes.
Look with your third eyes, Nitties. My third eye is opening. Shoot my mind, carrots.
I wonder why, like, he's really, like, psychic because he eats so much carrots that
that's good for your eyesight? That's probably what it was. The developers were really, like, funny like that. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Shockwave!
Fuck out of here, idiot.
So is this fight where I'm going with Shannon?
No.
No, not even close.
Because I remember these guys being super fucking obnoxious.
They're not as bad as Shannon.
Shannon is annoying in that you can't... She tells you when you can and can't play the game. These guys are annoying because they're actually legitimately difficult.
It's not so difficult, it just doesn't seem fair.
Yeah, that's on purpose.
It's almost like it's a bad thing.
Oh yeah, no, it's also a bad thing, but I'm also saying it is on purpose.
Oh yeah, every, like, that's just how a lot of bosses are programmed back in old games, because they can use real time. What turns a 4-hour game into a 20-hour game. Thanks.
Nice.
She getting more help this time.
Stop being alive.
Yeah, that guy. Well, actually, I think they're actually bad. The little guy is easier to manage. It's just that guy throws a lot of shit at you during the fight.
That's not remotely fair, but alright.
Dead now. Four now.
Fucking quit wasting my fucking time, you idiot.
You like that?
Like that, it's not. You remember that, that time in Indiana Jones when the guy had the sword and he's like flipping around and looking, he just pulls a gun and shoots him?
Yeah.
I don't think you should do that right now.
Because you don't have a disease.
Do you know why he had that?
Yeah, I forgot because he was sick.
He was having diarrhea.
Yeah, he was like, and then shot her.
He said, can't I just shoot him instead?
That was really definitely.
I need to do it. Please let's make this another film.
I need to pee. Please don't spank me a million times.
Alright. That's fucking good.
That's how this fight is. Over here, you scrawny piece of shit.
Okay. I just don't want to kill one of them quite yet.
Why is they angrier?
No, it's just that fucking bitch supreme over there is gonna fuck up everything instead.
Have you ever met a girl who's a super bitch supreme?
my wife. No, I'm kidding.
Don't talk like that about Naoto. Oh,
calm down, friendo. Piss! Piss!
Stop fucking
Bondi
already.
Too slow, Mr. Katsumi.
I just look better in glasses. This is nice. God, you still don't need to get.
I don't have a problem with you,
too. I do. Because your main character already is, I don't want to run the end. And then you're going to lock the alley. I'm going to run the end.
It was more about actually letting yourself have a choice and being denied it.
Yeah, I know, but it just seems really weird.
Yeah, but
it's like a weird progression.
At least the execution is
why did
the
I
most.
Do that?
Because you want to fuck with that.
Thank you.
It's weird. Ooh, fuck his ass.
Fuck you.
And now, for the coup de grace.
No, we're not done. We're not fucking done.
I know
don't
we're not,
say that.
She's here. Oh, she can still be a fucking dick. It's just because she has a whip.
Whips are pains in the dick. You've been whipping the dick by a whip?
No, but I've been kicked in the tank.
You've been kicked in the tank by a whip?
By a woman.
By a whip? Is it a pool whip?
Die.
I mean, I am. Slowly dying. It's like all of this.
Over 25.
Down there, there's Socrates.
Yeah. You're dying.
Yep. I am no longer growing in my reaction time. I'm even slower now.
Have you noticed it?
I have, actually. A lot of the combos I used to be able to do, I can't do anymore. I'll just talk about the background crap.
Just like Taft.
Are you trying to kill her with a fucking...
Yeah.
Thing just because fuck her?
Yeah.
Yes.
You still gotta do it.
Obviously.
Time for a little fun.
And there we go. And that's how Aaron kicked shit in.
We'll let you off with a pass this time.
You better get stronger before next time.
Yeah, you're all talk.
This is literally the second time!
You're all a bunch of freaking idiots!
I don't think anyone heard you, Gene.
Wow.
Fuck you, Gene.
Awesome.
I mean, most women do say awesome, and expect a man to.
Alright, this level
I'm just glad it's over.
I'm ready. Just gonna save all that in case there's a power outage.